The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 615 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the Outsiders.
Wow, let's get a look at Kevin Nash, King. He looks to be in phenomenal shape for this one.
Well, that's nothing new, Cole. Nash is always in great physical condition. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 531 pounds, Jacob Hennig, the Beast, and Sean Hart, the Iceman, the Wolf Pack.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Houston.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
You're right. And this particular tag team encounter should be a memorable one.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Well, King, you've had your share of fights with giants. Have you ever seen one quite like Kevin Nash? Tell us, how can you go in there and beat him? Is it even possible? It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Kevin Nash has won tag team gold in multiple promotions over the years. He knows exactly what he's doing in there right now.
Given the ability of his team, I'd expect him to be able to see a mistake, exploit it, and make his opponents pay the price, and that price is defeat.
Just making his presence felt there. And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Yep, flat on your back, you've become accidentally horizontal.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. You hear how his leg connected?
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future. He's got his eyes set on his chest. Not where Scott Hall wants to be right now. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Hall with a big-time reversal.
And he tags out. Kevin Nash doing some damage. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Nash got all of that.
And he dodges that one. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
What an attack. He you must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe.
I bet he feels like he's inside an anaconda. Did you see that? He was able to reverse that.
Kevin Nash doing some damage. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Nash is taken complete.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that. Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. He's pulling out all this. Watch it!
And he powers out. And he gets the tag.
Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE and anything.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. What a counter that was!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a counter! And he reversed it! Good move there!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Everyone, kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Oh, big time impact in the midsection.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Going for it all here.
Stay down! Stay down! I think he's through playing around!
Hit your opponent more than hurt them. Reversal. Kevin Nash showing his prowess.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
It's Kevin Nash on the receiving end. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He saw that one coming.
Scott Hall looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess?
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
He's got the arm bar locked in. Oh, look at the emotion.
Over and over and over.
We're seeing the same move being used.
This is unbelievable, King.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over. He's in full-on attack mode now. Wow, this may very well end it.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Well, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
There. Back in the ring now. Twice as nice.
Oh no, hard shot. Now, nasty landing. What a move! What a smart move!
Nice reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Sweet.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we?
For some competitors, part of the strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
You don't see that move every day. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
The swinging neck break almost does that. Breaks their neck, man.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that's hurt me just watching it.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Folks, it was in the city of Houston, Texas that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Oh, with a big-time reversal.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Great counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
From the top. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, look at this.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
There.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
We've seen this before. Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely